minds. And 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go, getting to our second finals match here in this autonomous period. We got a couple of coral score for the Red Alliance, two up in that fourth level. One up for Blue, let's see, at 33-10. Get one more before time expires. And that's the end of autonomous. 2-1 on level 4 coral in this one. So Red Alliance is going to have a slight lead going into Tele Up, but let's see if Blue can make up the difference. And with that, quickly, the Robo Chargers scoring that coral in level 4. Wranglers following suit. They already have 4 up there. As both alliances start launching the algae up into the barge. Those are 4 points of pop up there. 33-10, careful not to knock off the coral this time. But the Red Alliance is looking like they're full steam ahead. Robo Wranglers placing another coral, but that one's gonna fall down and not count for points there. Blackhawk Robotics looking to place a coral up here on level 4. Trying to catch up to the Red Alliance. On the blue side of the field, Trinity Force trying to play some defense, trying to keep the Blue Alliance from getting any of their coral from the stations. And on the red side, ooh, it looks like 2950 is trying to do the same, but it is not going to work out here as the Wranglers and the Chargers both score in that level 4, continuing to maintain their lead. Very healthy lead at this point. Let's see if the Blue Alliance can make up the difference. They only have 46 seconds left. It's going to take stupendous effort from the Blue Alliance to clutch out victory here. If the Red Alliance can take the win, they will win the entire event. Blue Alliance needs this win to stay alive and fight for their chance to be the champions. With 20 seconds left in the match, looks like the Lady Cans are going for a climb for the Blue Alliance under the barge. 2 more coral scored for the Wranglers and the Chargers. 1 more algae scored for 33-10 Blackhawk Robotics as 2 of the red robots trying to climb. Last second Wranglers climb, and that is the game. Match. No, the Red Alliance takes the win. 151-87, Red Alliance is going to come out on top here, and they are going to win the whole tournament 2-0. Let's give a big hand to our fourth seed Alliance for coming in second place. That's teams 28-81, 33-10, 52-12, and 29-50.